Tonight, Oklahoma's Attorney General is blasting legislators. Now, this all stems from a corruption investigation that we have been following for you. And Jessica, you have the new details tonight from Drew Edmondson.
Well, Paul, as governor, Drew Edmondson says that he would handle things a lot differently. His office is getting involved in the corruption case as the Attorney General right now. It involves Representatives Randy Terrell and Mike Christian. They're accused of crafting and helping pass legislation that would have given State Senator Debbie Leftwich a new position at the state medical examiner's office. Well, Governor Henry vetoed the legislation, so it never went through. But Edmondson says there are ways to keep something like this from happening in the first place.
What the governor can do is work with legislative leaders to encourage them to implement rules that try to avoid those kinds of surprises.
Now, all parties involved say they are innocent. A grand jury will convene next month to decide.